Of solo jazz at Jazz Attack, and what we talked about today was the first part of the Shim Sham, with a special emphasis on twisty upper body movements. So here's what it looks like. That's the Shim Sham from that angle. Or a boom. And we did a break as well. A boom. Crossovers. We did it like this. Boom, ba, boom, ba, sha, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, sha, ba, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba. Tachianis, we did it. Boom, 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 ba, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom. The emphasis on the pulse and then crunching to the side. And that's as far as we got.